Yo, what's good, Juice Worker Spring? Bound to visit, we got Juice WRLD empty. Now, this is off his Death Race for Love album that dropped a while back. Now, the reason why I'm writing this is because I saw coming instead of Shreds, this is more Juice WRLD. This is one of the albums that I did listen to a few songs, but I didn't listen to every song. And another song I saw requested was Empty. So, let me know in the comments if you're more Juice WRLD or anybody else in general. Because I'll get to that for sure. Hey, so I'm acting pretty much almost every day, pretty much type shit. So keep on letting me know just in the comments what I should react to next. But yeah, this is one of the songs I didn't listen to yet. Keep on letting me know other songs you want me to react to. If I haven't listened to it, I'll let you know and I'll react to it ASAP. Hurt by how much she was talking about it, swallowing pills, talking about like this whole album was wow, it's crazy. Like this whole album, like, or the songs I did listen to off the album, like, it's just very sad, bro. Because this was literally his last, yeah, this was his last official, this whole album was literally his last official album before, you know, everything. So it's just really sad, and it's to hear this stuff, like,
gonna make a deal, it ain't no deal. I feel like I'm going crazy, but still, it took a lot to get me here. Yeah. This is my Saturday up in the house in the hills, hills, hills. I ain't have anything then, and I still don't have anything still.
Damn.
BME, I rock. PNB, these hoes. Acting like Godzilla. TMZ, these drugs. Acting like mosh pit. Squishing me, oh my.
Hey, oh,
me, how they kill me slowly. Lonely, I've been getting no
dough. I know that, you know, he passed and everything, but it just puts a smile to my face too. I know the stuff he's saying is not the best, but just listening, you know, getting to still hear Juice WRLD. I know he's gone, but you know his music's gonna last forever. So I just appreciate, and everyone else appreciate, the fact that we still get to listen to Juice WRLD and hear his voice.
Revolves around the black hole, the same black hole that's in place of my soul. Empty, I feel so goddamn empty.
This is hard though, like this the song. Like he barely had any misses, you know. So understand the amount of bars and fucking just the amount of bars and shit like that Juice had. Like, he was you can't be a good freestyler and not have like crazy bars or just crazy, you know, that ability to just, you know, come up with shit just like that. And I feel like I think it was either someone said it was this one or another. I feel like it was this one that he freestyled all of it just by himself. I was like, what the fuck? How the fuck do you do that with the album? And like, it's like, that's just crazy to me, you know.
Really came from rags to riches. Now we live it up, driving with the rooftop missing. I don't give a fuck, really came from rags to riches. Now I live it up, driving with the rooftop missing. From the unknown, I ran away, I
Hennessy sounds so good on this hook. To that shit was fucking tough. The flow, the beat, love when that beat dropped. He said from the unknown, like his voice sounded was just always so like the melodies and just how he harmonized some stuff too. Like he was just like damn, like the perfect artist for real. And I love it was so because I messed with him so much. Like he was one of my favorite artists like before. It's just crazy, but you know what happened. So. Just life. But that's the video. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Let me know if I'm back to any more songs off this album, and I'll let y'all know if I listen to them yet or not. But yeah, glad I listened to this song. Hope y'all enjoyed the reaction. Hope y'all enjoy. And just keep on spamming below as many other reaction ideas as possible. But like, comment, subscribe, share if you want to see more videos. Instagram's on the bottom of that screen, also in the description. If you want to hit me up, DM me, mention me, do all that shit. So I keep on spamming these videos out for y'all. Appreciate y'all so much for watching. It's your boy, King Supreme. We out, baby.